I think this is us is a perfect mirror to our lives, because it's just not about relationships, or just not about family or parenting or raising your kids. It is everything that goes on in our life. There is sibling rivalry, there is weird complexes that you get from your parents. How Kate has this complex because her mother is so beautiful. Jack is this perfect, all good, sacrificing, ideal man, you know. He is the kind of human everybody wants to be. I've seen somewhere, na, the values and the kind of relationship Jack and Rebecca had is very much mirrored to our parents' generation. So you can see the effort there in both of them. You know, both of them chose to do this. So that's why they put effort. Jack behaves in a certain way because he wanted a family, and he wanted a family which not like his parents. He didn't want to be his father. Rebecca didn't want to be her mother. Like Rebecca, I remember she says, I refuse to be my mother. So teach me this game. And then she learns about, you know, football. You see honesty there. You don't feel, you know, it's a little made up here. Okay, this is not as a thori now. You don't feel that when you see their relationship. The fact that Rebecca and Jack, they managed to get things back to how it is usually, is because, you know, in essence, they want to. Jack and Rebecca has a successful relationship because they're quite aware, and they were ready to have a life. I have been in a relationship for over a decade now, and I feel that is because I know what my complexes are, what my insecurities are. No, I think it's very important to communicate with yourself and then communicate with your partner to have that kind of relationship. And I think that is the beauty of the show. You know, it is mirrored so perfectly that you relate to it on such a deeper level that you understand things about your own life. Try to explore your childhood or like your relationship with your parent or your siblings for that matter. Why I got so obsessed with this show in the first place was it was so relatable, it was honest, it was raw, and it was well researched, I feel.